The gift that looks good on you.
You are born with a grace.
The gift that looks good on you.
That grace is your gift.
The gift that looks good on you.
It's a divine enablement.
The gift that looks good on you.
If you work your grace, the grace will work for you. Company, teach the lesson.
The systems of the world
system
will try to take your confidence.
Yes, they will.
For these systems were designed to make you doubt what heaven said.
Don't you doubt.
The systems of the world,
these systems
will try to take your confidence.
Yes, they will.
For these systems were
designed
to make you sit down on your
gift. Don't you let.
But the gift God gave to you,
this gift,
give it back to him.
Offer it up.
When he sees it operating,
yes,
it's a compliment to him.
It gives him glory.
For the gift God gave to you,
this gift,
give it back to him.
Offer it up.
For the gift it will make room, position for great men to see you. The gift, it looks good on you.
Your gift,
it looks good on you.
Looking good.
The gift, it looks good on you.
I say your gift,
it looks good.
Yeah.
The gift, it looks good on you.
Work your grace.
It looks good on you.
My gift works for me.
The gift, it looks good.
Yeah.
And you wear it well.
And you're wearing your gift well.
God has graced you. And you wear it well.
All right, Tony, come now. You wear it.
Teach me.